enlargement remains our single most successful part of CFSP, but it's a blunt instrument. And I have come to the conclusion that in this next mandate, we must calibrate a new form of affiliation to the Union short of full membership. Europe to the East is unstable and fractious. And for us to maintain our leverage, our pull, the capacity to project our values and our to secure the interests of the Union, we have to be continually inventive. And on a personal note, Cathy, it's not a mission impossible, but it's a mission improbable. And well done on that.